This is a leg to the side exercise. We do this exercise to strengthen the hip muscles. Hold on to something sturdy, like a worktop or the back of a sofa. Bring the leg out to the side with toes pointing forward, then lower the leg again. You don't have to lift too high. Start off with 10 repetitions each side and increase the number of repetitions as the exercise becomes easier. You may feel an ache in the hip whilst you're doing this, but that will become easier as you do more exercise.